Hello guys and welcome to Unity Development. And today we will figure out what Unity GUID is and why it can be useful to you when developing games or assets for the Unity Asset Store. Okay, what is Unity GUID? Unity GUID is a globally unique identifier for the asset. Since prefabs and other Unity files reference to GUIDs to uniquely identify files within a single project and between different projects. Also, with help of code, GUID can be used for cross-scene referencing for game objects. You can read blog post about it and get the code on Unity blogs. GUID is generated by Unity app automatically when you import a new file into Unity project with or without the help of Unity app or duplicate the file. New GUID for the duplicated file. And GUID is originally written in metafile of targeted file. Previously defined GUID with metafile is always next to the targeted file when you export a package from Unity or import files to project with Unity package file or from Asset Store. So why change Unity GUID? Under normal conditions, you don't need to change GUIDs. This is necessary when you are working with several projects and the files in these projects are being overlapped. For some reason, the same file in different projects can have different GUIDs. In this situation, these are different files for Unity. When the same files along with related files with different GUIDs occur in the same or new project, there may be problems. In this case, you need to bring the same files to a single GUID. This is relevant when you are dealing with modularity. Or, on the contrary, you may want to intentionally change the GUIDs for a file or group of files. It is relevant when you are making a new project or a new file based on existing one, with help of copy-paste the folder of the project. At the same time, you change the files in the new project and want to identify them in different ways for further usage. Okay, how to change GUID? If you need to change the GUID for one file without related files, you can do it manually with help of changing some digits and letters in metafile of targeted file. Use only those characters that are already here. If you need to change GUIDs for many files with related files, you can do it with help of GUID Regenerator tool in auto mode. GUID Regenerator is a tool for creating new GUIDs for existing files inside Unity project. You can find it in a package of my book for asset publishers and regenerate GUIDs for assets in specific folder. Thank you for watching guys and good luck. This material is a part of my book in which I've systemized the accumulated knowledge and experience concerning the business in Unity Asset Store for Unity publishers by Unity Publisher. My book is already available in the Unity Asset Store and get the links in the description of the video.